somewhere, probably could gather them and then bend over once.
I noticed that when you loaded your magazine, you had your finger here, and then also, you kind of point the gun up a lot and you go out. You shouldn't have your finger on the trigger when you're doing that. It should be right there.
Okay.
Because it's kind of a natural reaction to squeeze your hand. And
oh, I see.
A lot of times, have an accidental discharge because they squeeze the trigger at the same time.
Gotcha, makes sense.
And also that you don't want to have your finger on the trigger when you're up. So
okay.
You can still do that, but just don't put your finger on until you're out here.
Thank you.
That's probably one of a real common ways to accidental discharge is to have your finger here when you load it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yep. Thank you.
All right, appreciate it.
This is your second.
If I watch what you're doing there?
If you don't mind being on video, I'm not going to upload it to YouTube or anything with you, and if you don't want.
So it didn't lock, so it was empty.
Kick it out.
I don't mean
about
that.
Half as much
no,
as
no,
you
I'm just don't
want to.
Like, if you want to be on YouTube, I guess I can.
Here, someone
went
straight up. But
I told you it felt rather light in the Glock. It didn't, I mean it was lighter, but it wasn't as light as in the Glock.
Different spring and mass of the slide. Well, at least I know that.
Yeah, you did.
You want to shoot the rest of these? Go ahead. Let me give you another gun.
Hey, Matthew, you want to try this one?
Sure.
Shoot this one instead.
This far.
And then when you load, show you. Yeah. Somebody showed me, try to get them. Make sure you hit the hole better when you're coming up. Yeah. And then drop it. And it's got a little bit of trigger pull, so don't jerk it. Just ease into it.
Okay.
That other one did. I didn't shoot this one, but I bet it's similar.
Rest of that box if you want.
Okay.
I dropped the damn. Okay. Yeah, it's only half cocked, though, so. I'm gonna pick up another piece of the.
What do you mean? Where's he going with it?